cancer, breast cancer, and a lot of other cancers, it's not just one disease, but it's a collection of diseases. There are more than 18 different types and subtypes of breast cancer. And what we're beginning to realize is that those different types actually are coming from what we call stem cells.
And they're very important to cancer formation because when you get damage in those cells, that is where you can have a real problem because cancer, in essence, is cells growing out of control.
A key is understanding what is the molecular mechanism that's regulating those stem cells. And if we do understand how those stem cells are regulated, can we go in with a therapeutic drug and actually turn those off?
Much of chemo prevention work is trying to understand how different things in the diet or different things in the body help maintain that order, maintain that normal cell communication, that normal activity within a cell so that it can actually control its own growth. That's why understanding chemo prevention and understanding how to slow that process down is so very important for the future of cancer research.
So if you can combine the traditional therapy, which can debulk the tumor, cause the tumor to shrink, and at the same time treat with another drug that will target the cancer stem cell, then you're not only taking the top of the dandelion, but you're also killing the roots. And so we have a number of collaborators here at A&M that's very unique to work with the Huffines Institute, with TICM, and also doing drug screening down at IBT that I think is really makes A&M a unique place to do breast cancer and cancer research in general. My mother was just diagnosed with breast cancer 6 months ago and will be undergoing surgery in the next few weeks. I've been actively involved in it, but now it becomes personal in what you're wanting to do. I don't know if we're ever going to find a cure, but I think if we can understand a way to manage the disease, I think that is something that may actually not extend life, but also make quality of life even better.